agglutination test for rheumatoid factor. Here we see the positive control showing very good agglutination. The sample is put in dilutions in 1:16, 1:32 and 1:64. We keep moving in such fashion and then we see agglutination which is positive in 1:16. This means the sample is positive for RF factor. For more, follow Dr. RSC.